Ahem, Success.
Yes, Auntie.
I saw that video people made about fat people. I like it. Fat people should learn how to watch their weight.
Auntie, I'm not making fun of fat people. It's a joke.
Well, whether joke or not, fat people should learn how to watch their weight.
I know you're trying to get my attention. That video you saw was just for laughs. It was not to ridicule or body shame anybody. In case you don't know, here in Africa, we make fun of everything around us. For example, I call Success small rat and she laughs over it. It doesn't mean she's a small rat. So please, don't take life too seriously, my dear.
Auntie, whether fat or skinny, everybody is beautiful.
I don't know about fat people, but me, I can speak for slim people. I don't really know how God created fat people. But what I know is that God rested on the seventh day. And on the eighth day, He created slim people like me.
Yes. With leftover sand. If you like, don't go and lick butter. You soon slim until you disappear. Sit and be looking at you in stick and bass and dog.
Not to ridicule anybody or body shame anybody, so don't take life too seriously.